you know, obviously, like, things can bother me. I'm a happy dude, but things can get under my skin. For example, my name, Mark, is always misspelled. Ugh. I'm M-A-R-C. We got any M-A-R-Cs in this place? You got any freaks like me? The weirdos? I like a C on my name and pineapple on my pizza. I'm nuts. I'm crazy. Come at me. But who cares, man? Mark with a K, like, it shouldn't bother me. It's the same sound. I don't know. Like, nobody's ever been confused. Like, oh, Mark with a C, so I pronounce it David? Like, oh. What? Why does it bother me? But worse, though, is as a kid, you get Valentine's Day cards from the cutest girl in school who gets your hopes up and then spells your name wrong. You're like, oh, what is this? Oh, okay. You don't like me at all. Here's your card, Melanie with a G. Like, whatever. It doesn't matter. Who cares at this point? But you guys seem like a smart crowd. You could spell my name right. Some people can't figure it out. One time a guy was like, Mark with a C. Oh, I get it. M-A-R-C-K. Right? And I was like, I've never seen that before. I'm from Belgium. It's like the French spelling. And he went, oh, French. Why don't you say so? M-A-R-C-Q-U-E. He was like, oh. Sorry.